In 2020, Marrakesh, Morocco, passed 1 million inhabitants, bringing the number of cities in the world with more than 1 million inhabitants to over 530. Let's take a look at where these cities are located on a world map. In the Americas, Argentina has two cities with over 1 million inhabitants. Every yellow block represents one city between 1 and 10 million inhabitants. Bolivia has three, while Brazil, being the most populated nation in South America, has 21. Canada has 6, Colombia 5, and Mexico 15. The United States has 11. We'll finish by placing the megacities of the continent with a black marker. Lima in Peru, Bogotá in Colombia, Buenos Aires in Argentina, Mexico City, and finally Rio de Janeiro and São Paulo in Brazil, all with over 10 million inhabitants. Passing along to Europe, we see that Russia has the highest number of large cities on the continent, with Moscow being one of the only two cities topping 10 million inhabitants, Paris of France being the other one. In Africa, the populous nations of the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Nigeria, and South Africa have many large cities of 5, 10, and 6 respectively. Morocco also makes the list with 5. The top cities of the continent is Kinshasa in the DRC, Cairo in Egypt, and Lagos in Nigeria. Moving on to the most populous continent of Asia, Indonesia hosts 15 million inhabitant cities, while Iran has 9. Japan stands at 6, Pakistan at 7, Saudi Arabia at 5, South Korea at 10, Taiwan at 5, and Turkey at 8. This all fades in comparison, though, with India's 57 cities, over 1 million inhabitants, and not the least China's 125. The megacities of the Asian continent are numerous, and both India and China host 6 each. Australia has 6 cities, over 1 million inhabitants, and New Zealand 1. By region, we can see that North and Central America and the Caribbean totaling in on 42 cities, with one megacity over 10 million. South America has slightly more at 45, with 5 cities over 10 million. In Europe, the number is 58, with 2 cities over 10 million, while in Africa, we count 68 cities over 1 million, with 3 passing 10 million. Finally, in Asia, we have a staggering 314 cities over 1 million, with 21 of them also having more than 10 million inhabitants. Now, we will take a closer look at these 533 cities. Here, all regions are marked with a respective color, and every block represents 1 million inhabitants. So casually keep diving into concrete. So bittersweet. Keep losing sleep while driving in the backseat. What's left of me? Drowning in what feels just like an ocean. Negativity is getting closer. How to keep the heat when it gets colder, you know. Sometimes everything just gets hard. Sometimes everything just gets harder. Feeling like I'm missing some parts. Days just keep on getting much darker. Even when I'm down in the lower, just a better kind of bitter, bitter. Lose gravity, I'm swimming in the quicksand. Up to my knees. Keep losing sleep, I'm manic dream at midnight. The top 76 most populated cities in the world have over 5 million inhabitants. Passing that bar in 2020 is the Bangladesh port city of Chittagong, at place 76. Following the list, we have Ankara of Turkey, Guadalajara of Mexico, Abidjan of the Ivory Coast, Alexandria of Egypt, Chengdu of China, Yangon of Myanmar, Jinan of China, St. Petersburg of Russia, Fukuoka of Japan, Barcelona of Spain, Dalian and Qingdao of China, Johannesburg of South Africa, Khartoum of Sudan, and Singapore. Going into the 6 million category, we have Belo Horizonte of Brazil, Toronto of Canada, Harbin of China, Madrid of Spain, Pune of India, Dar es Salaam of Tanzania, and Santiago of Chile. Another 10 cities have populations exceeding 7 million, including Suzhou of China, Baghdad of Iraq, Surat of India, Shenyang of China, Riyadh of Saudi Arabia, Foshan and Dongguan of China, Hong Kong, Hangzhou of China, and Kuala Lumpur of Malaysia. Xi'an of China passed 8 million in 2020, and Ahmedabad of India, New York of the US, Luanda of Angola, and Wuhan and Nanjing of China also have above 8 million inhabitants. The capital of Iran, Tehran, Chengdu of China, London in the UK, Nagoya of Japan, and the capital of South Korea, Seoul, have over 9 million inhabitants. The world's 31 megacities were joined by number 32, Hyderabad of India, in 2020. In 31st place, we have the capital of Thailand, Bangkok, at 10.5 million. Lima of Peru has 10.7, same as the capital of Indonesia, Jakarta. Followed by Chennai of India at 10.9, same as Bogota of Colombia. Paris stands at just over 11 million, below Bangalore of India, and Shenzhen of China at 12.3. Moscow, the largest city in Europe, holds place 23 on the list, with its 12.5 million, while Lahore of Pakistan has 12.6. Passing over 13 million, we have Guangzhou of China, Rio de Janeiro of Brazil, Tianjin of China, and Manila of the Philippines. The capital of the DRC, Kinshasa, holds place 17 at 14.3 million. Just below Lagos of Nigeria. Kolkata of India brings us into the top 15 at 14.8 million, trailing Buenos Aires of Argentina and Istanbul on the European-Asian border at 15.1. Chongqing of China stands at 15.8, while 11th placed Karachi is the largest city of populous Pakistan at 16 million. In 10th place, we have the only remaining city not to exceed 20 million, Osaka of Japan at 19.1. Mumbai of India holds the 9th place with 20.4 million, just below the capital of China, Beijing. Cairo has 20.9 million inhabitants in place 7, and Dhaka of Bangladesh passed 21 million inhabitants in 2020, being the fastest growing city this year in the top 15 in the world. In 5th place, we have Mexico City at 21.7 million inhabitants. And in 4th place, Sao Paulo, Brazil, at 22 million, the largest city on the whole of the American continent. The top 3 is all Asian, with the largest city in China, Shanghai, coming in 3rd with 27 million inhabitants. In 2nd place, the capital of India, Delhi, at 30 million inhabitants. But retaining the title of largest city in the world is still the capital of Japan, Tokyo. The Tokyo metropolitan area holds an astonishing 37 million inhabitants. Defining a city is by no means a clear-cut task, and definitions differ between countries and regions, who will define city centers and metropolitan areas based on different factors, such as population levels, density, economic as well as historical factors. In many parts of the world, previously distinct city centers are merging together with urbanization, and whether to count them as one or two cities is a question up for debate. Hopefully, a map like this can help show where the urbanized population of the world live, even if it means the cities of Eastern China are, much like in reality, built almost on top of each other. The statistics in this video are from the UN World Urbanization Prospects. You can find the source in the description below. So casually keep diving into concrete. So bittersweet. Keep losing sleep while driving in the backseat. What's left of me? If you enjoyed this attempt of visualizing the world, you might find interest in other videos I've made. Feel free to leave suggestions of other topics you would like me to cover in the future in the comment section below. Feeling like I miss this part. Days just keep on getting much darker. Even when